fanciest Porsches ever. Jet fuel only. From back here, I was like, why does it have two huge holes in the hood? And then that's when I got closer and I was like, what?